Hey folks, here's a quick improvement from our grinding area. Whenever we need to swap out one of the grinding bits, it takes two hands and well over a minute in order to get that done. And it's a lot of fussing and complexity. And so to make things simpler, we welded on a quick wrench here, and now one-handed, we can get the job done in just over 20 seconds. Thanks so much.